everybody. I am Dr. Vivek Vardhan Veerapaneni from Shwasa Hospital, Hyderabad. Coronavirus, the invisible enemy that has been killing a lot of people, infecting a lot of them. As of now, today, that is April 5th, 2020, there are over 1.2 million cases that have been registered all over the world. Of that, around 65,000 deaths were recorded all over the world. Coming to India, as of now, we have 3,800 cases with more than 100 deaths. So this number keeps increasing every day. Let us not bother about the number, but what bothers us right now, what is more important to us right now is how do we prevent this from increasing? How do we prevent the numbers from coming up? As all of us know, we have to keep our hands clean. We should avoid touching our face. We should avoid putting our hands on our eyes or nose or mouth, anywhere over the face, and we have to wear a mask. So all of us know this, but who has to wear the mask? That is the most important thing. Mask should be worn by any person who is going out of their house. If you're leaving your house, you have to wear the mask. That is because we don't know who is infected, and if someone coughs, the virus can stay for a long time in the air, and those droplets, when you breathe, can go inside and affect you. This is one thing. The second thing is asymptomatic carriers, secondary carriers who can carry the virus without showing any symptoms. They will be completely normal without having any symptoms, but they still, when they laugh or when they cough, or you know, when they talk, even when they talk, the virus can come out with the breath when they exhale the air. That is the reason they have to wear the mask. So we don't know who that person is, who that asymptomatic carrier is. It could be one of us. So it's better everybody wears a mask when you go outside. So this is one point. And which mask are we supposed to use? Is it only this? Is it a surgical mask? Or is it only an N95 mask? What is it? So recent studies have shown that surgical mask, which has a layer, which is a different material, it can prevent up to 90% of viral entry. But not everybody can afford this. Not everywhere it is available. So, and coming to this, a N95 mask. This is even harder to get and even costlier. But this can prevent up to 95 to 99% of the viral entry or exit. Now, as both these are kind of expensive, this is more expensive and hard to obtain and not really required for everybody because patients need it more. What can we do? So what should you wear when you go outside? Just tying a kerchief like this may not help much. So I'll show you a method where you can prepare your own mask at home using a handkerchief or a cloth which is equal to this size. All right, so let us see. I'll give you a stepwise demonstration. So this was the source of this is from the Ministry of Family Health and Welfare, Government of India, and also other websites like CDC where you can, and WHO, where you can prepare the mask. So this one is the first step where you fold 1/4 of the kerchief is folded, and this is the second step where from the other side you fold it. So the half is folded now. Third step is doing this. Now you have 4 layers, 1, 2, 3, 4. All right, so we are done with 3 steps. So coming to the fourth step, put a rubber band on one side, use rubber bands, all right, and regular rubber bands. So you can put it like this. On the one, on other side also, you have to put a rubber band like this. All right, so now we have this. The fourth step is fold this band. You have to make sure that this place will fit your face like this. Now, this is very important. So this has to fit your face and nose. Depends on the size of children and adults. Now you fold it again like this, this part. All right, so now we have 4 plus 4, 8 layers now. Next step, put one more fold which has 4 more layers, so total of 12 layers now. Now this is a very good protection from virus. So scientists have studied particles as small as 0.2 microns by bombarding them into these masks and just checking whether they are able to pass through this. 0.02 microns. So that was a size tested. The size of coronavirus is around 0.1 microns, so which is 5 times bigger than those particles. That means this can easily stop them. This mask made at home can easily stop up to 70% to 80% of the viral particles from getting in or going out. Now, so these parts have to be like this in the ends, so that you can put it like this and that's it. This is your mask. So this is how you can use your kerchief, or you can use your old saris or other clothes or lungis to prepare masks like this. Not only for you, but for people who are around you who don't have masks, who cannot afford a mask, it's better to supply them with this. And when to change this, and can we reuse this? Yes, you can. Whenever you use this, this is a single time use. Once you're going out of your house, try the way I told you right now. When you come back, just put it in a soap water bucket, go inside the house, wash your hands, you're good. Probably you can change your clothes also. And how to reuse this again? So you can boil this in hot water, putting some salt for 5 to 10 minutes, and then just can dry it and reuse it again, put it in sunlight. That is how you can use homemade masks, whereas you cannot reuse these masks. Once you use this, once you take it out, you can't put them back. So that is quite expensive if you have to use it every day, no matter how this you are. So it's better to go for these, especially when you are at home, going out for a walk or going out to get some vegetables or a market or some crowded place. This is better. But if you can afford, then this is the best as of now. So this has been recommended by WHO, CDC, and also by Indian government. We just wanted to share this information with you so that, you know, a lot of people will use this mask. So will using mask alone protect you? No. Using mask together with having clean hands. This is how you clean your hands. These are the steps where hand wash has to be done. So this is how you have to wash your hands, at least for 20 seconds to 30 seconds. And together with this, avoid touching your face. This should help you from getting infected from coronavirus. I hope everybody have understood the video explanation. So if you want, you can go around and see it again. And just be careful. Share this to people whom you care, to a lot of people. And stay safe. Stay home, stay safe. Thank you.